Mama still crawls, blood still flies, mama still cooks, and God won't die. Dogs still hunt, me and man up, a little bit of lead just runs in your blood. Yes, sir, yes, ma'am, handshake deal, but still rules.
This will totally be worth it when we kill all these ducks.
I can say this is the closest I've ever hunted to a McDonald's.
Yeah.
Is there a remote control?
I don't know anything about it.
What's that thing?
Heel. I think so. Heel. Sit. No, it flew off. Are you kidding me? It flew off. You're joking me. Dude, it got up and flew off. You're joking me.
Slow down a little bit in here because it's stumpy. I think now we're just to the motor, which I can trim up. Dude, there's a lot of boat marks on that stump. Yeah. Holy Toledo.
Thank you.
say we didn't shoot. Kennel. Heel.
You're good. You got like a half inch. Yeah. Maybe we should have floated in from the other side, the shorter distance.
Well, I'm spinning. Why aren't we over there? And all I gotta do is go like.
Because you wanted to come. You want me to walk over there?
Yeah. I'd rather you do that.
Well, then you sit still.
Extra slick. Is that what you're saying?
Yeah. You're officially swimming at this point.
Shut up, Bob. I don't want to hear that. It's spinning me.
Am I pulling you?
No, I'll pull myself. You just hold what you got. Oh boy. Coming in sideways. Save the spreader. That's good or bad.
Did you lose the string?
I had to cut the anchor. You're going to have to pull me to the road. Decoys are freaking 2 years old. I don't know why we did this. All right, push me to the.
Be still.
Here's your rope. Oh, that was dumb. It worked. That's why you got the mega sled, son. The mega sleds. You can do that right there. This thing's toast. What do you want to say to that? Take me duck hunting, Daddy.
Gloves, you
might keep forgetting.
Where's my knife at?
Well, I gave it back.
Poor guy.
You on the string?
No, he just got. Yeah.
You wait, let me get over there by you, Bob. You want decoy gloves?
Yes. Well, I hope he can fly. Yeah, he got in some string that was on that.
Let us get past here.
Oh man, his wings busted up.
You throw him in the bottom of the boat?
Yeah, throw him in the boat and take him.
Call a game warden.
I'll call a game warden and tell him where he is.
Man, he can get a game warden to meet us at the ramp. You want these gloves? The problem's going to be the dogs.
Yeah,
he's already looking at Ember. Yeah. Like, I don't know about that. Here, put these on. That'll help you a little bit. I don't know if it's
going to...
Sit. Sit. You reach out and just touch him and see if he's going to get...
Yeah, don't put your...
You're going
to
slip on that.
Yeah, stay in the boat. Put your other foot on the boat. You're pushing away from it.
Yeah, he doesn't seem too aggressive. Where's he hung up?
I cut him free.
He's free?
Yeah.
Come here, buddy. Mary Lou Kim, sit. Sit.
Hang on, let me get rid of you and have this. There you go.
Sit.
I know. It's okay.
He's holding on to it with his foot. It's his foot holding on to it there.
Yeah. It's okay. It's okay.
Sit.
It's okay. It's okay. It's
okay. Put him inside of a jacket. You want this old jacket?
He's got his foot on the board. Yeah, give me a jacket.
Sit.
That way I can at least contain him.
Yeah. If he starts flailing or scratching. You have to hold that fine, Bob. Move.
Yeah.
It's okay, buddy. You're not sure, okay?
There you go. Mary Lou, sit. Sit.
It's okay.
You think you're going to be able to hold him like that the whole way?
Yeah. No, no.
All right, I'm going to put your phone over there in the... Bob, you want to take his phone?
You got to get a picture of this.
Yeah.